won the NCAA singles title in his only year in Palo Alto. He turned pro and at the age of 20, won his first US Open, the first of his 7 Grand Slam singles titles, 4 US Opens, 3 Wimbledons, not to mention 9 Grand Slam doubles crowns. And at a time when some other American stars were not available for Davis Cup, this man made it his lifelong priority. He led the US squad to 5 titles, the last one 15 years after the first. He won 77 singles titles and 78 more in doubles.